pole position, outside of number 20 will be Rodney Sanders. Second row inside the 12, Jason Hughes. Outside second row will be number 3, Lily Shyrock. Third row on the inside, your winner from last night's program, 24 of Sean Jones. Outside third row, the 89 will be Steve Whitaker. Fourth row on the inside will be number 56, Troy Taylor. And the 5W of John Whitaker. Next your lineup for the pole dance for the modified.
Remember, all of these drivers watching the facility, what they don't want to do is break their car. What they do want to do is try and start as close to the front as possible, because while we have got a wide racetrack here, plenty of racing room, plenty of racing grooves, that still doesn't make it easy to get around these fast cars. These are the fastest of the fast. Last night, these were the top 8 modifieds in our A qualifier. These were the top 8 cars from last night. They automatically locked themselves into tonight's money show. David Corbello is going to set them around one more time. One more time before you go to green. A 6-lap pole dance for the modified car.
All right, get ready for it. This is going to be a fast lead, 6 laps. John Whittington from the start.